Great! You're moving on up! Time to pick a support set! I'll try to give you some good advice! Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Use your power to your advantage. Now's your chance to deal some real damage. Lead like that, you've practically won already. Keep up the pressure and take them down. Your synergy gauge is still only half full. Your chance to be nicely done. Come on, Weavile, you psych up. All right, keep that up for the next battle.
Round two.
Oh, you just got a little lead in your Pokemon, and oh, looks like your synergy gauge up. Let's keep our block up now. Lead like that now with your first action. Lay the pressure on him. Great, you got it. But a fun match, you earned a new title. You earned a new title. Picking a support. All right then, go get him. Do you want to tag for support? I always
round one.
When you're facing off against a well-balanced opponent, work to bring the battle into your favor. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Okay, let's go! That is always a tough choice, isn't it? All right then, go get him! Relax! Remember, you're in this to have fun!
Round one!
When you're facing off against a well-balanced opponent, work to bring the battle into your favor. Your synergy gauge is Alright, keep that up for the next battle.
Round two.
Oh, just remember, the most important thing is your synergy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use burst. You made it into the top 8. Now you'll be able to participate in the tournament. Tournaments are a little different than league matches in that you won't be allowed to change your support set between matches. Oh, and you'll be disqualified if you lose even once. But I'm sure you'll be fine. Go and give it all you've got. Hey, you're ranked high enough to enter into the tournament. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Okay, let's go! Alright then, time for battle! Go show them what you're made of!
Round one!
But when facing off against this opponent, I advise you to get in close! Synergy gauge up! Alright, keep up the pressure and take him down! It's too early to use your synergy burst! Wanna head into the next battle with
Round two!
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle! Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use burst! You've got more HP, but don't get hit! Hey, did you forget? You can call in some support! Let's keep our block up now! Picking a support set is all right then. Go get him. Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
But, all right then. Let's give it a shot. Beep, beep. be half full. Don't hold back the pressure, but avoid becoming infected too. Awesome! The next round, all right. Let's have some more fun for the next round, too.
Round two.
All right, then. Let's give it a shot. I choose you. When your opponent shoots the clock, grab attack. Aim for your attack, and you'll fill up your synergy. You've got more HP, but keep it up. Attack, attack, attack. So, how about it? How are you feeling after that battle? You earned a new title! You earned a new title! Alrighty, let's have some fun! Pokemon do you want to tag for support?
Round one!
Fight! Use your power to your advantage! Cause a phase shift to your attack! Fill up your synergy! That was awesome! It's still too early to use your synergy first! The next round is where it counts. That battle was awesome. Can I expect some more of you?
Round two.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and get your synergy pages full. Now's your chance to use Burst. You've already used your Burst, so now it's time to keep pounding at him. Time to pick a support set. All right then, go get him. Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in store for you.
Round one.
Be careful! Powerful attacks also leave you wide open! Your synergy gauge is still only half full! Nice! Keep it up, you're golden! Your support gauge is full! Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance to use Burst! You did it! Come on! Let's win this next one! All right, let's have some more fun for the next round, too. Now then, what'll it be?
Round two.
But just remember, the most important thing is synergy gauge up. You've already used your burst. Now it's time to keep counting. That was awesome. Hey, don't forget about burst attack. You're a master in the making. Good work. Your battles are fun, even just watching. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? I'll try to give you some good advice. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
You're facing off against a fast Pokemon. Try to predict your moves. The next battle.
Round two.
But you just gotta believe in your Pokemon and synergy gauge up. Cause a phase shift with your attack and you'll fill up the synergy gauge. Believe like that, you've practically won already. Keep up the pressure and take them down. Wait, did you forget? Your synergy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use burst. It's up power to fill your synergy gauge. Now with your burst activated, amazing! Nice work! Looks like my advice is helping, huh? Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You earned a new title! You earned a new title!